Yo, 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 welcome back to Weird But Cool TV. Right now, I'm going to introduce some of my newest writers to the team. Right now, I have...
My name is Jesse Mancias.
My name is Wesley Jordan.
Wesley Jordan, for sure. And how old are you guys?
I'm 15.
I'm 18.
18.
Let me know,
if you comfortable. When you were a kid, what made you guys decide to start riding?
When I was in 2016, my friends started riding on scooters in the neighborhood and we kept going to the skate park, so I just started off from there.
Yeah, so I just, you know, saw this video. It's called World Best Scooter 62. So I know.
I'ma change your life, yeah. Do you realize I love the way you look me in my eyes, yeah? Don't kill my vibe, nigga. Don't kill my vibe, yeah. On top of my game, nigga, we are the same.
Who are some of like your favorite riders? Locally famous or basically just around?
Everybody
talking about Juju. We gotta get Juju on the channel. So is scooter riding basically a sport, hobby, or a lifestyle?
It could be both. It could be whatever you want it to be.
Really. It all depends on the rider, you know. Like, I consider it a sport and a lifestyle.
For sure.
Let me know what's up with you. Let me know if you comfortable.
But why do you consider it a sport and a lifestyle?
Your school is everything, man. You can't put the dreams, poverty. You know, you gotta use your school to get places. You gotta use your school to food,
for sure. Should scooter riding be allowed on public property?
Yes, for sure, but they ain't gonna like it.
Swear to God, I won't waste no time, yeah. You ain't worth a dime, no, you ain't worth a dime, yeah. Still on my mind, whoa, you still on my mind.
Let me know
what's up with you. Let me know if you come.
Why don't they like it though?
Because it's gonna be loud. Everybody gonna be screaming if you land the bangers.
Oh yeah.
A whole bunch of chaos.
What's a banger? What's that?
Oh, it's a trick. It's just a cold trick, like a trick you could never done, like you never done before, or just like a trick that's like that means a lot to you.
Just feel the vibes. I wonder why. I wonder why. Yeah. Just feel the vibes. Just feel the vibes. I wonder why, yeah. Just feel the vibes, just feel the vibes.
What's some of the like best tricks that you guys can land?
I landed Hill Super Rewind not too long ago.
A what?
It's like a hill up and do a Superman and flick it back around.
Oh, see, yeah, you guys show me that. What about you?
Man, I don't know. I just ride.
You just ride?
Let me know what's up with you. Let me know if you come to the
mind. So you about the 360 to roll?
Let me know what's up with you.
Hey, why do you think that scooter riding is becoming so popular?
It's something new, you know. Like skateboarding came up, BMX came up during the X Games, but nobody sees scooters.
That's true.
Like underground, you know. If you search up scooter competitions, it go crazy, but it's not as big as the X Games.
That's right. What about you?
Like, what do you say? Like, scooters are not in the X Games, but like, it's coming up since the X Games.
Top of my game, nigga, we are the same, eh? I wonder why lame niggas think that they run things. I wonder why, yeah. Just feel the vibes, just feel the vibes.
Would you encourage other people to basically ride scooters?
Yeah, most definitely.
Would you encourage them to ride scooters over skateboards and BMX?
Most definitely.
Why?
Skateboard, you hand the rocks, you flying, BMX. If you, like a fall, that fall is like a car crash. It doesn't work.
Right, for
sure. I'm like right here.
Let me know if you comfortable.
So what you saying, basically, like scooter riding is more safe?
Pretty much it's more safe, it's more fun, it's actually pretty easy once you start, but as you get into the trick, it's not easy at all.
Alright, for sure. What clothing brand do you have on right now? Alright, for sure.
And I'm in my prime, yeah. And it's my time, I swear to God I won't waste no time, yeah. You ain't worth a dime, no, you ain't worth a dime, yeah. Still on my mind, whoa, you still on my mind, yeah. Let me know.
As far as like Weird But Cool goes, like what do you guys think of the brand so far?
I mean, it's pretty fun, I like the color and like the logo of it.
For sure.
I love it.
Hey, so
Let me know what's up with you. I wonder why, I wonder why, yeah. Just feel the vibes. I wonder why, yeah. Just feel the vibes. I wonder why, yeah. Just feel the vibes.
Hey, so what does the brand mean to you? Like as of right now, today, 2019 is about to be 2020. What do you see as far as the brand in the future?
I see it as my future, honestly. You know, it's actually one of my first sponsors. I had this sponsor called Tosi, so it's grip tape, but this is a clothing sponsor.
For sure.
So I could, you know, pretty sure see myself going far in the future with this sponsor right here.
For sure, man. Well, that's all the questions that I